goddess. And this is my friend, Lotterina, who told me, Judy, go get a lotto ticket. Everybody's got lotto fever. It's up to 1.6 billion, right?
Yes, it is. It's a lot of money.
Let's go do it. Let's go in here now. Everybody's buying a ticket, right?
If you hit, do I get a mix? Because if I hit, I'm giving you a mix.
Oh, yeah, I know. That'll happen.
What do you think when you win the lottery?
I'm
going to
buy you a new car.
He's going to buy me a new car.
No, I'm going to keep all of my money.
Okay.
Everything.
Not even the dollar.
Not a dollar. Okay.
Apparently, he does math, and he is...
Bill Gates. Math don't work in this case.
He does.
Math doesn't work. It's luck. It's a miracle from God that one person is going to get. And that's me.
He's giving me a million, and he's going to give me a new accordion.
And accordion.
You got it.
Did you buy? How many did you get? Let's see how many.
How many showcase?
Oh, wait. Oh, that's great.
You're the best.
Am I getting two? I'm getting two. Hi, are you going to win the lottery?
Thank you.
Yes, he said. You saw that. Yes, you're going to win, right?
She got 5 tickets on me.
Listen,
she got 5 tickets on me. Well, I know she's lucky.
Yeah, I'm lucky.
Who's she lucky?
These are mine, right? Okay, thank you. I know you do that. You do?
Yeah.
Are you gonna tell the police?
Money, don't get
mad at you. I'm
trying to you know. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, Judy.
In a while.
Well, you know, I was in prison for a while.
Not
nice. You've invested your life savings.
No. And thank you.
You're checking out what everybody's doing. Oh, hello. Get over here. I know why he's here. He's here to buy me a diamond ring. You don't think I should just buy a bottle of Seagram 7?
No.
Why don't I just do that, honey? I'll feel real happy after that. If nobody wins, the state of California will be highly educated because it's going to all the schools, right?
True.
But one thing they have to teach the kids, don't learn math. If you do learn math, you won't do the lotto. Okay, here's my ticket. It didn't win. I picked all the right numbers. Well, somebody owes me $1.4 billion. I'm gonna go find it. The good news is it goes to all the public schools, and so those kids better know how to read. Bye.
It's the world, accordion to you.